Rado versus Montblanc versus Longines. Which of these sound the best to you? This one's a tough one. I'm actually between the Montblanc or the Longines. What would you choose?